The 15th edition of the Imo State Health First Conference brings together scientists, medical practitioners, industrialists, and farmers to discuss the importance of the herbal medicine industry under the theme, Herbal Medicine for Sustainable Development. According to the World Health Organization, WHO, around 80% of the population in some Asian and African countries currently relies on herbal medicine for primary health care. Hope Uzodinma, represented by the Commissioner for Primary Health, Social Services and Health Insurance, highlights that the cultivation, processing and distribution of herbal medicine have the potential to create jobs, generate revenue and contribute to the state's GDP.
Herbal medicine, rooted in our ancestral knowledge and practices, offers a wealth of natural remedies that can address various health challenges while promoting environmental sustainability. The economic value of herbal medicine cannot be overstated. In Imo State, the cultivation, processing and distribution of herbal products have the potential to create jobs, generate revenues, and significantly contribute to the growth of our GDP.
The representative from the Federal Ministry of Health and Social Welfare also discusses the national policy on traditional medicine, emphasizing its role in formal health care.
We have developed policy documents, which is the revised edition of traditional medicine policy and also Nigerian essential medicinal plant list. So these documents are geared towards promoting medicinal plants, research and development, and also its usage across the country.
Director of the Bioresources Institute of Nigeria, Professor Maurice Iwu, underscores the importance of the herbal medicine industry.
Yes, what's so special is that, first of all, it's an update in things that have never happened before. Two, at this time that Nigeria is going through some kind of transition, it's important for us to see the area that can be used to be able to reset our economy. And herbal medicine is one major area we can use. And as you also saw today, we formally presented the Nigerian Bridge Project, which tends to be able to use biodiversity as a mainstay in our economic development.
Participants agree that major investments in research, clinical dialogue, and evidence-based practices are essential to ensure the safety and efficacy of herbal medicine, which could help develop a thriving industry that benefits Nigerians and boosts the economy. Eyitope Kuteyi, Channels Television News.